Congratulations, Kim, for being part of the Final Four.
Thank you, po.
First time kita nakikita, ang sabi ko that the future seems very bright for you. Natatandaan mo ba yun?
Your acting was very natural, so I think the future is bright for you.
And then sabi din ni Miss Sherina, talagang iba ka, may timing ka, iba talaga.
Kaya lang, ayoko nang maramdaman yung sakit. Ayoko nang masaktan ulit.
Feel mo dun sa mga pagbabago or anong reaction mo sa sarili mo?
Noon po, hindi ko pa masyadong nakikita yun. Pinapressure ko po masyado yung sarili. Pinaka natutunan ko dito sa Starstruck, yun po yung huwag ko masyado i-pressure, basta mag-enjoy lang po.
Everybody goes through humps and may mga struggles daw kayo. And then I heard about the house. How is that going?
Yung bahay po kasi namin dun sa Batangas. Plano po namin ibenta.
Plano ibenta? Bakit?
Kasi po sa utang na rin, hirap din po kami. Pag naging successful naman po ako sa work ko, kumbaga pwede pong malutasan ko po yung problema sa bahay.
Ay, ngayon, nanonood yung nanay at tatay mo, nanonood yung mga kapatid mo. Ano yung gusto mong sabihin sa kanila?
Mami, daddy, kuya, tsaka kay Queen, kay Kayden, sa bunso namin. Nandito na ako. Siguro hindi na natin kailangang ibenta yung bahay. Kasi ayaw po din po talaga ibenta yung bahay.
Ka lumaki.
Doon din po ako lumaki.
In this world, I think the most important thing is, first of all, your humility and being real and sincere and authentic. So, para sa akin, yung living your life will make you a better actor. And I think you have to keep yourself open, not only to learning how to act, because acting should be no acting, but becoming a better human being.
Good luck!
Thank you, Kim.
All right! Thank you and congratulations!
Mga kapuso, I'm River Cruz, your Clash Master for this season. Please subscribe to GMA Network's official channel.